Mr. Cruz, you have a cigarette.
Stand by.